He's here some. Where did T-Bone go? Yeah, T-Bone is gone. He's like the. Oh, someone just dropped. Oh, we got 20 now. Sea Dog. I think just this one tonight. Not right now, we're just trying to get T-Bone in, I think. Nah. Well, if he's not messaging. Should we go with? Yeah. Yep. Watch that last chicane. Yeah, I've done no practice, so. I would do everything, but I don't have a setup yet, so. Just kind of winging it. Yeah. All right, what's the other question? So, I think it's at least a couple hours. Right, also, guys, like when you go to like the race strategy, no one hits start race, so we can all get like the strategies and setups and stuff.
All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Well, this is my practice session, so. Yes.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Hope you get that figured out there, Deathwish.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Is there a formation lap on?
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:10.4. We're 12th in the speed trap, 202.7 miles per hour.
I'm also assuming safety cars are on.
The report's good. We're looking at a dry session. We're 13th in the speed trap, 202.7 miles per hour. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You will get oversteer if the rear tires lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this.
Race is about to start.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Death Wish isn't in there either, so I'm confused. Oh! Rip, Partator. Let's see what... Alright, Kevwood, let's see what you get. There you go. I'm guessing, 11. Dude, look how close this is. 6. 6 to 11th. It was like less than 2/10 of a second. Fifth to 11th is 2/10 of a second. Is there a formation lap? Okay, there is a formation. Okay. That's interesting. I didn't know that was a. So that's what happened. I was wondering what you're doing over there.
Watch out for turn one at the start. Turn one.
Oh. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't.
Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tires and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool, though, so don't go too high with the revs.
Remember, turn one's the most important turn in the race. You must win the race in turn one.
Weather shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry throughout.
Thank you, Jeff. I was almost losing on the formation by moving. It's fan-fucking-tastic. Also be very, if a safety car comes out, just be very wary of hitting people in safety cars. It's really easy to get penalties. Yes. A Death Wish and Sea Dog left or something.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Yeah, I do have two guys who are going up the front. Nope. Yeehaw.
That's a strong start. Well done. Green flag. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled.
Keep on getting blue flags in the same spot. Oh well. Yeah, I believe it is. Outside. Thank you.
Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
I'm sorry, Tackle, if I was trying to get under the... delta. This thing's gonna be very...
DSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear.
Jeez. Safety car. I'm on mediums. Sorry, I started driving like absolute crap once I got in front of you. Go for it. Or not.
Front is 3.2 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed?
The glitch.
The gap to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Oh, no log. Thanks.
Green flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. We're leading our teammate by 18.7 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
That was very convenient.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Exit, exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Thank you.
We're just coming to the pits and do it. Asking if my strategy will work, I am saying it won't. But hey, it's fun to try.
We're a plus one lap of extra fuel.
Well,
fuel
Monaco you can't pass,
one.
So. Well, I mean. I got bitten of that in the TCR race in Singapore. I led an entire race, and then was an F1 racer hawked me down on the two-stop strategy.
Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up.
Yeah, Pedro's gonna go up. Alright, take the inside.
Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds.
Oh, what happened there? Pedro's made his last stop, I think. Actually, I don't know what Pedro's on, actually. Oh. Pedro's on the hard, so yeah. That's interesting. Very interesting.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds.
Can't even take mediums right now. See, you're not close enough for mediums either, I don't think. Y'all pass me pretty easily, and I'm starting to. I'm not catching you, but you're not pulling me like I were. Pedro, I don't know what setup you got, but holy hell, buddy.
Gap to teammate ahead is 2.1 seconds. If you continue to cut corners, the stewards will give you a penalty. Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds.
Oh, big wreck.
Okay, clear.
Oh, if I didn't, I would be in a great position if I didn't have damage right now.
It should be a few laps at least before you start feeling too many tire issues. They seem in good condition for the time being.
Nah, you're tired in the pits.
battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy.
Oh, I'd be in the lead now if I need to get damage. Oh, I'm second though. That's Turkey Whacker. I was so confused right there.
Gap to teammate behind is 7.5 seconds. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target, plus one. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 28.9. They have a time penalty of 3.0. The gap to the car ahead is 2.8 seconds.
I'm probably not gonna hit again, honestly. I have damage, I just don't know. Kind of what I'm doing. I'm just kind of holding out here. There's Taz. I'm in a decent position here. I don't know if it's worth me hitting. So I lose so much time. I have damage, I'm doubly slow.
Our gap behind is 5.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tires are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1:13.7. They have a time penalty of 9.0.
But time penalties, it's...
been awarded a time
as
penalty
as
for that,
that
last incident.
Boo! I'm from Virginia. Currently living in Nebraska. Yeah, it kind of does. I'm not gonna argue that point. Nebraska. Tackle him, I'm gonna put a bunch of a fight here. There's really no point. Because we're on the lead lap. Alright, just go on the inside of me into hairpin.
P gap to the car behind is 13.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 13.4. They have a time penalty of 9.0. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment.
Safety car. At least a VSC. Give me a VSC. Give me something. It depends on the track. Yeah. Like on this track, the last chicane's a bit ridiculous. Like turn two at Brazil.
Gap to car in front is 4.6 seconds.
Turn one, Austria. Eventually, yeah. Really? You're pulling away. Just keep going. You're pulling away from me, dude. Yeah, see. It does penalize you at some point. At broom handle, you should be fine, but... Thinking in the league race, I'm gonna go to two stopper. Just one stop, isn't it? Oh, it's cut out to be. I think it's just me, Turkey Whacker, and Broom Handle. I'm not Broom Handle, Death Wish. Yeah. Yeah, he's in the league.
The gap behind us is 9.0 seconds.
Or he runs our division, if that makes sense.
Okay, the gap behind is 8.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:12.3. They have a time penalty of 15.0. Okay, gap ahead is 8.3 seconds.
right now I'm... I'm on the hards. I think it would be. Look, it'd be probably challenging for.
Fuel is looking really good right now, but I'm managing it well.
So I'm not having fun. I'm miserable right now. I'm on old hards and have damage. How many finishers? We're gonna have like 7-8 finishers here. Shit. It's true. 4.5.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, I mean, I'm broadcasting right now, so I have the results. And everyone who is broadcasting. Should be, so if we need it, we can just reference that.
Current set of rubber is looking a bit worse for wear at this point. It's not going to be long before it falls away from us completely. Stay alert.
Jeff just gave me the breaking news that my tires are worn. I had no idea.
Is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 13.0. They have a time penalty of 18.0. Our gap to the car in front is 15.9 seconds.
Sorry about that, Zooty. Hope that wasn't my fault. talking to me. Old hards and damage. Taking every corner slow right now.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Hards are not that old.
The gap to the car behind is 1.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:14.0. They have a time penalty of 15.0. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
What? Did someone get a penalty?
We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon.
I think Jeff's on crack right now. Oh, I'm in trouble here. Tech Wolf, how many seconds of penalties did you have? Fourth place, probably? Yeah, I'll take it. Jeez. That race was long. She did 50% at Monaco. My hand hurts. I was gripping the controller a little too hard. We had, 11 people finish? I think, yeah. It's technically... I'm just looking at the... Oh, we're on Brazil. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Well, there's the points. Good job, guys. That was fun. Just stop it.